come to a decision, Kim, that he is not going to be playing for me unless he cuts his hair. Well, you have decided this.
No.
I said we needed to have his hair cut there if he was going to play baseball.
So you decided that?
No.
Yes, you did.
The choice was made by you guys. Okay?
No, it wasn't.
Really? Okay. Blame me then. That's fine. I can take it.
It's not part of baseball.
It's part of my baseball team,
well,
okay?
But this is a
you
town
wanna coach,
of Pincher Creek baseball
there's the
team.
Team.
You know what?
Kim, do you want to coach?
I don't need to coach. I am president of a club, and I do accept children no matter what they are. We
is
don't
that
accept.
Right?
Yes, we do.
Okay, that's fine. Do things your way.
It's
this
not
is the
that
way
I don't
do
know
it.
How a club is run. I've been running a club for years, and we don't put demands on you have to have a suit,
okay,
you have
Kim,
to have
Kim,
a cap.
Kim.
Darcy, we're divorced. I can speak my mind.
I'm going to talk to Bryan here just for a second. I
you go ahead.
You know what? I apologize. Earlier, Liam did mention that at the Legion.
Yeah,
Cheryl
okay.
Lannan heard
fine.
It.
Good.
You asked me, and I didn't.
It's
I just
okay.
didn't remember you. But I did ask Cheryl Lannan. So that's what I had to say.
Yeah, I appreciate that. That's
anyways,
good. It's good.
You know, you're the coach, so you make the decision.
All I said, Darcy, was that we had to have a haircut. And
yep.
I said, these are becoming young men. They can make some decisions on their own. I said, make some effort.
So can I make a decision to keep my hair?
Absolutely you can, and that's fine, and I totally respect that, Liam. Okay, I do. I said it's an admirable cause, okay? You could have mentioned that to me on Thursday night, though, right? Last Thursday, that was the reason. I'm not going to say that it was going to make any difference, but if that was the reason on last night, it should have been then, too.
It was then.
He was quite shocked at that, so I think
I
you can understand him coming home being upset and taking some time.
I didn't want to immediately go out to you and say, listen, this isn't happening. I wanted to see... look over what options I could do before I told you.
Okay, and talk to his parent, which is fair.
Okay, but I'm talking as a coach here now, okay? I'm talking as a coach of a team that I'm trying to set an example for nine other players.
And he's a leader, and he's a mentor, and he is a good... No, he is.
He
is, and he's in every other sport, and he does well in every sport. His hair does not change that. His hair does not change his ability.
Okay, do you know what? What this is right now is disrespect for my wishes.
No,
Kim.
It's not.
Yes, it is. Really?
This is
so
a
I
power.
Should, so I should just bend all the rules?
It's
some
not
of the rules, none of the rules?
Hair is not a rule in baseball.
It is for me.
It's being on the team and doing your best and putting your effort out there. That is part of baseball. Having the ability to play, being a good team player is part of baseball.
Shall I take this shirt off and you can wear
you
it
can
and go in that
You can decide whatever you want.
Do you want to do that?
You can decide whatever you want.
Do you want to go and coach this team?
You can decide whatever you want.
I have decided.
Okay,
and
now...
he has decided too.
No,
because it was put forward, the option was cut your hair and play. Don't cut your hair, don't play.
That's exactly
so the decision's...